What's up, guys? We have another vlog here today, and I'm gonna go with Luke and Adam, and we are going to walk up this road. We are going to film some time lapses. We filmed some time lapses up here the last day. By last, I mean just me and Adam yesterday, and shit, they're like fighting. But we didn't. We only went up to the road. This time, we're going to go up to the windmill. This is a daily vlog. I'm going to start a daily vlog. I'll explain at the end of the vlog more about it. As soon as I start recording, it stops making it. There, you hear it?
I hear it.
And there, there's like a cow, you think, having a calf or something. We thought it was a bull, and then we checked, because he held it up high, and then checked on his, and it's definitely a cow. And then it started squealing, so, yeah. And then, we just have, like, cows there, selfie.
See, that one's making sense, alright?
Is that what it's doing? Only in Ireland, hey, selfie with cows. Yeah, okay, look, they're following me and you, I think. Because they're running, no, well, they were. No, they think they're coming to this gate. Oh no, they're running up here, look. No, they're coming over.
They don't look too happy, do they? I'm just
gonna
walk on, I can vlog.
Just vlogging. Some guy staring at me in his garden, but still vlogging. We're nearly here, aren't we?
We're not.
Hi, we're not. We're in that corner, it's just the spot we went to yesterday. We're nearly there to that spot, but the other spot's on. He got the evil hand, and the evil hand gon' blaze the day.
We're here, well, technically the windmill's there. We're in the same field. There's actually another one behind us, so we'll see when we get up there.
We made it and I went like shh. So as we're slowing down or we're getting close to it, no, the air hitting this. And that other one I thought was a way up there. It looked a bit closer.
I'm getting a sore here.
I'm getting a sore chest. Is that going any closer?
No.
No. Come up here, Ryan.
Oh, I can feel it now. When the wicked run, all we do is get laid off. Lay off, lay off. We the wicked one. Stuck.
Bye. I was gonna go lost. Ain't no love when the wicked run. All we do is get lay off. Lay off, lay off. We the wicked ones. Wicked ones. Adam and Luke is away home. I think I'll end the vlog here. I'm just heading to the shop. After the outro, you'll see a video that I'm going to record hours after this, and I'll be explaining about daily vlogs and all that. So hit the like button, comment and subscribe, and I'll see you tomorrow. Well guys, I just wanted to take this short time to talk about the daily uploads. The way it's going to work is, instead of making a whole complete video about it, I'm going to do videos every day, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, you know what I mean, the right way around. As I go along, usually you should pick it up, but because I'm kind of, you know, thinking about it myself now, and I might do this bit now, then I might change a bit, but you should pick it up in the vlogs and things, but anyway, so I'm going to do daily vlogs, right? But I don't know yet if I'm going to do, like, if I upload a vlog on Monday, and then I upload a vlog on Tuesday, and then Wednesday I upload a Q&A, will I still upload a vlog that day because I'm doing a daily vlog, or don't upload a vlog that day because it's still a daily upload? So technically, the way it's going to go is, for now anyway, it's doing daily uploads, but they're all going to be vlogs, but some days I'll do gaming and things like that, you know what I mean? But so daily vlogs only, the days I upload a gaming, don't be a vlog that day, or the days I upload a Q&A, won't be a vlog that day. You just get what I mean. I just wanted to take that time to say that. So yeah, thanks for watching, and you should pick it up through the vlogs and game videos and all, 'cause I'll probably say I've been changing. If not, you should, you know, because I'm kind of still thinking about it myself. I'm going to go now because I reformed my Q&A because I lost the 40 to the last time. So goodbye.